Welcome to SIP Electric, the e-mobility playlist from SIP Scooter Shop. Today, we're going to talk about multifunctional helmets. Especially now in the winter season, they might come in quite handy. Here you can already see the lights. And now, we're going into a little more detail now. We take a look at the features and the models that are available. It's also, of course, a great Christmas present. What are the differences? What do they cost? For that, we invited a guest. This is Dirk Frey from Cyclosport. Welcome, Dirk.
Hello, Stefan. Thanks for the invitation.
Can you tell us a bit about the cooperation between Cyclosport and Lival?
Yes. So our company, Cyclosport, has been a benchmark for 40 years for innovative products around bike technology. And together with the company Lival, we have a distribution for Germany, Austria and Switzerland since about 4 years. And now, we have brought the first smart bicycle helmet to the German market.
So, now we have here a selection of helmets by the company Lival. It's quite interesting that they are relatively light and have an incredible number of integrated features that you hardly see at the first glance. What are the target groups you are addressing? So, who needs something like that?
Basically, the range is quite wide. There are touring riders, commuters who can wear these helmets, children, scooter drivers who can really use the light function and the indicator function, so they don't have to take their hands off the handlebars.
So you get a lot of security, especially in the winter seasons. As a commuter, for example, or when you need to go to the train station in the morning or in the evening when it gets dark early. Many other features are also included. Now let's take a look at the different models. Here we have the Lival helmets. All three are available in different colors.
Correct.
What is the difference between the individual models?
Basically, the area of application of these helmets. We have a mountain bike helmet here, a free ride helmet that is very light, it has an indicator function, light functions, it comes in two colors, matte black and anthracite black. The retail price is €119.95. A stylish helmet for short trips in the city. It comes in two colors, in black and in sandy white.
And there's a brand new model too, right? The C20.
Exactly. Here we are once again covering a new target group, the scooter driver himself, and also young adults between 12 and 16 years of age. We also included a light bar. This C20 helmet comes in three colors, in blue, white and black.
So everyone gets a little something where they can choose their own style in the end. What is also very well received by our customers who tend to be more classic is the MT1, because the functions are actually not visible at all when switched off. It's basically a helmet that can hardly be distinguished from a regular mountain bike helmet. But it's still packed with all the features.
The light bar is included. And if I don't want to use this light function, as you just said, it looks like a regular helmet.
All three helmets are available in two different sizes, M and L. They have a relatively wide range, because we also have this ratchet lock and also this remote control comes with the BH51 and MT1. Which, for example, also controls the indicators and still includes other functions, which we'll take a look at in a moment. Okay, great. Now let's take a look at the most important thing, the features.
We have a 27 degrees LED light. We have an indicator function in the back and front. And we have brake lights. The second function is the audio function. We have two built-in speakers and a microphone for calls, to use the walkie-talkie, listening to music or navigation.
der gesprochenen Navigation abzurufen. Die dritte Funktion.
The third function in our helmets is the SOS Emergency Call function.
Hier wird im Falle eines Sturzes.
In the event of an accident, the GPS data is sent to the contact, added in the Laval Riding App.
Gesendet, falls ich stürzen sollte und mich nicht mehr alleine bewegen kann. Unser
Our luxury model, BH51M Neo, has an additional feature, an anti-loss system. It protects the loss of my mobile phone or helmet if I lose connection between the two devices.
Oder auch des Helmes, wenn ich den Kontakt zwischen beiden Geräten verliere.
Thank you very much for introducing all the features.
Of course.
Haben wir sie nochmal alle aufgereiht.
Here, we have lined up all of them again. Let's summarize. Many of our customers use this helmet because the lightning package is particularly important to them. A 270-degree light strip, as you said. There's also a cheaper version available, without all the Hi-Fi functions included. But it's 40 euros cheaper.
Ist er 40 Euro günstiger als bei dem Topmodell.
The MT1 with the classic look for mountain bikers is fully equipped and light as a feather. How heavy was it?
Was wiegt der nochmal?
It weighs around 300 grams and is well ventilated.
Genau. 300 Gramm ist top.
300 grams is perfect for mountain bike tours. The cheapest version, if the most important thing is to be visible, to have a brake light in traffic, for e-scooter riders and co. The C20, a brand new model. It's also a great birthday or Christmas gift.
Top Geschenk.
In three colors.
Available in three different colors for 69 euros.
Jetzt liegt's an euch.
Now it's up to you to find out which one is the right one for you. We'd be happy if you contact us on the topic. Take a look at the info card, there you find all the important information. There's also a blog which shows you again what the differences are between each model. If you enjoyed it, subscribe to our channel and give us a like. We're happy about every comment. Dirk, thank you very much.
No worries.
It's great that you visited us today, that we were able to experience up close what those things can do. I hope we'll see you again soon.
I think so. Thank you.
See you soon. Bye.